Hi, this is Hélène Forspater from Paris. Today I'm in Courbevoie, which is a city just in the west of Paris. It's we are very next to La Défense. As you know, it's a business district of Paris, and we are actually like 5 minutes walks away from the subway. You have the line one, and especially RER A, which brings you in the center of Paris in like 10 minutes. So we are very, very close, basically. And we are in a very nice building, modern one, on the 13th floor, in a one-bedroom apartment. Pretty nice, you'll see, and pretty calm. I'm going to show it to you. So right now I'm at the entrance. As you can see, it's very nice. It has been entirely remodeled 3 years ago, and it's obviously very well treated because everything seems new and neat, so that's pretty nice. So this is a living room. You have here the couch and a small table, the TV here. Alright, this is the bathroom. And in the entrance you have a closet here and here. Okay. This is a kitchen corner. Everything is pretty new too, pretty modern. Cupboard. Here. The sink. Here you have the dishwasher. More storage. Here. Here and here. This is the fridge. Okay. Let's go around. You have a microwave here, some more place under the bar, here, here, here and here, the dining table. I'm gonna show to you the view right now. It's great. So this is the view from the living room and the bathroom. This is the courtyard of the building. Okay. Now let's have a look at the bathroom, at the bedroom. So you have a double bed. Here, as you can see, the same view. And you have some storage right here. Okay. Yeah. Right. Now let's go to the bathroom. So this is the bathroom. Have the toilet. Storage here. Here. Here you have a washing machine and a dryer. It's pretty nice. And I'm gonna show you the shower. As you can see, it's like, you know, rain shower. It's pretty nice. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the visit. It was Hélène Forspater from Paris. À bientôt.